After all those years in the underground, the air of the surface seemed incredibly fresh, intoxicating. But that was not what had caused the crew's euphoria. Our journey finally got a definite purpose provided by the transmission from the government bunker in the Urals. For 20 years, we thought that neither the government nor military high command had survived. Turns out they're still around. Where were they while we were eating each other alive in the metro? We'll have a lot of questions for them once we reach Yamantau, if we reach it. The ruins of our country are under enemy control, according to Miller, and we'll have to fight through to our goal. A small team against the occupation armies? What are the chances that we'll succeed? That we'll get some answers?
Anything off yet, darling?
Here, let's warm you up a little bit.
So, what do you think our chances of getting to Yamantau alive are? It's the only thing on my father's mind. How to earn his forgiveness, get back to Metro and his old life, the life you had always been running from. And to think, I never believed you. And now I'm looking at this fog, thinking it could actually be hiding our new life from us. By the way, we should be approaching the bridge soon. Damn it! A campfire! People! There are people there! Hit the bridge!
Shots fired! Four bogeys on a trolley!
All hands, report to the bridge! On the double!
Are you alright, Artyom?
Damn! They pierced the cylinder!
How bad is it? Can we move?
No, we're stuck!
Oh, shit!
Damn fog. Seems we ran through someone's roadblock.
Who was it? Any uniforms?
None. They were wearing rags.
Just some old farts.
Old farts, huh? That's just the perimeter guard. They could put anyone there, even women and children.
Do you really think we found them, Colonel?
Well, we can't be sure. I was expecting to run into them much earlier. The trolley is headed towards the bridge. Some fortifications there. This looks peaceful. A village and a church on the water. We need intel. Here, Artyom, I put a mark on your map. Get there and find out what you can about that breach. Taking a prisoner would be ideal. Anna, you cover him.
Yes, sir.
May I go with Artyom too? As backup?
No. Until we figure out our situation, you are not to take a step away from the Aurora. These two can handle themselves just fine. Yermak, when can you get the Aurora running again?
I don't know yet. I couldn't check on that cylinder, but... a full day, at least!
I see. Get to it, then! Spartans, let's prepare the Aurora for a defensive action! Stepan, Damir, get the perimeter!
I'm on
yes, sir!
Duke, I need you to recon the immediate area!
Got that, sir!
Idiot, you give him cover from the Aurora!
Yes, sir!
Sam and Alyosha, stay in reserve!
Yes, sir!
Let's go, Artyom!
Wait, am I not trustworthy anymore?
I'd tell you if it was the case, Sam. Now, get the jutter!
Artyom, don't forget your backpack. It's a new model. A portable workshop, so to speak. The manual is inside. It doesn't come with crafting materials, though, so keep an eye out for those.
Let's move out, Artyom.
Just be careful out there.
Sure thing. I gotta say, that was one flimsy roadblock.
And those guys? Well, they didn't look like army men at all. Just old men.
Be careful out there. Remember, most of the country has been destroyed or occupied. Even those who speak our language might be enemies, by conviction or out of fear. Got it?
Do you hear that bell? We must have given them a good scare. Maybe they served the enemy, enslaved or something. Going down. Haha, that was great. Hey, what was that? Could you check it out? I took a look around while you were inside. That electric tower there looks like a perfect sniping position. Let's go. Look, a rabbit!
Artyom, there's a boat at the dock. Get over here when you're done.
Thank you. You won, man. This ain't my day.
Okay, Artyom, I'll climb up there while you take the boat to the church. I'll call you when I'm settled.
Break a leg. You've been spotted. Artyom, there's a woman on that bell tower waving a rag or something. Please investigate. I see people at the church. None seem to be armed. We'd better try the open approach. Let's not fire first, okay?
Our father, Silanthius, has already started his sermon. Just enter the temple and see the light of truth. We are a peaceful lot, so please keep your weapons sheathed. And welcome!
Lures of the enemy, and to those who falter, he like salvation.
You're all evils. You can dance with anyone. Think of my friends and my daddy.
Satan's spawn. Why do we have to suffer their presence?
That would teach them.
Yes, they are not worthy of the protection of the Zark.
Exile them! Make them repent!
Patience, brothers and sisters! Patience and tolerance! For ye must accept thy neighbors like the Lord accepts thee, to truly turn their hearts from sin towards the heavenly bliss of true faith. So let us forgive the child, for she knows not the folly of her words. Let us forgive, brothers. Let us pray for the souls of the sinners. And let us forgive the child as the Lord forgives us. Amen.
Amen.
Reject the folly and the sin.
Amen. Reject the folly and the sin.
Embrace salvation.
Amen.
Amen.
Reject the folly and the sin.
Reject the folly and the sin.
Reject the folly and the sin. Embrace salvation.
Amen.
Amen. Reject the folly and the sin.
Come up here.
Stay calm, brothers and sisters. The heretic is trapped. For so will the Lord.
Locked us up here a year ago.
Yes, the bridge dwellers won't even talk to heretics. But I'll tell you everything I've seen in this place all that year.
Arriving under the cover of fog.
Oh, it's the bridge guard. Silentius fooled them just like the locals. But unlike them, the bridge guard have guns. Run! There's a way out down here, and there's a boat at the dock.
We also have one, but it's too small for all of us.
Artyom, she's right. Get to the boat. We will rescue her later. Don't worry.
Go! Nasty, I can get to your chamber.
Mommy, how important do you have to know?
him by boat during the sermon.
And then what?
Well, he was just there, and then he kind of disappears. And just like Father Silentius said, the man was sent by the devil.
So, then
yeah, I know what Father said.
Why, the heretic's
said.
Already in our cloister.
Tell me if you saw where
Artyom, I can't cover you when you're inside. I'm changing position to meet the woman and child. I know you can handle this just fine.
That heretic is long gone, I think.
We might shield it. Has the hidden been found yet?
No, Father, not yet.
Keep looking, my friend, for he is about.
But no, there's nothing here.
Have you found him yet?
Where
or
are
should
those
I look for him myself, brethren?
I can't wait any longer, do nothing. God. Look, are you sure that was a heretic? Well, what else? They say it was Satan himself. And do you believe them? Well, they say that as soon as Father Silentius finished his sermon, there was a flash of hellish light and the heretic just vanished. Did they smell sulfur? No, they didn't.
But they say that the satanic machine has a vat with sulfur and a vat with oil in it. And whoever gets seduced by the heretics gets boiled in one of them. Women in oil, men in sulfur. And you believe them?
That machine only has coal and water.
All right, let's go look for him then. Grab him by the tail or horns when you find him.
Lord, protect me.
Good job, Artyom. You're like a real ninja. I just kiss you right now. So I've got to take Katya and Nastya to the Aurora, so see you there. Check the map. Looks like you can roll straight there from your position.
What the fuck was that? A whale? It's fucking huge!
The old man sent me out as a forward sentry. Told me that I was to sit tight and under no circumstances look for any action. So I just had a front row seat watching you there.
And so you subdue the occupation forces peacefully with a holy cross and a prayer.
Anna has already reported on the cult. How about we trade places? I'd hate to come back to Moscow without even firing once. I was trying to win a girl over from one trader. Tough luck there.
Why does everybody else get fun missions? The colonel does criticize you and all, but he gives you all the best action. Is this his way of showing affection or trying to get you killed?
But I have to say it's unfair. I've been dragged out of Moscow and for what? Stalking the furnace and sitting in a bog with a dumb spyglass.
Here, though, we do have a chance of finding some loot. There is this plane there. Just leave something for me. I'll have to stay longer, I suspect. The shrimps are giving me trouble, though. I wish I could somehow talk to that catfish into chomping all those water bugs. How did Mowgli talk to the animals, I wonder? Speaking of Mowgli, we have the same blood type, you and I, haven't you noticed? Well, I guess you have to go now, Artyom. I feel your father-in-law training his binoculars on us to turn us into pillars of salt.